When you are praying your salah, the conditions of the purification is three. Number one, your body should be clean. Number two, your garment should be clean. Number three, the place you are praying should be clean. So that's three, inshallah, we'll see in the next 3 points. Number 10, يجب على المريض. It is wajib upon the sick person أن يطهر بدنه من النجاسات, to clean his body from all impurity. حديث متفق عليه عن ابن عباس رضي الله عنهما, مر النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم فرب صلى الله عليه وسلم passed by على قبرين, 2 graves, فقال إنهما ليعذبان. These 2 graves are in punishment. These 2 graves are in punishment. وما يعذبان من كبير, are not punished for something they done it as a big action or big effort to do it. For a simple effort to do it. قال أما أحدهما, one of them, يسعى بالنميمة. He used to take the words from someone to tell someone else. Namima. That means going to put the people against each other. وأما أحدهما, the other one, فلا يستتر من بوله. He doesn't keep himself away from the urine. We see some people, they urinate standing. And then they don't bother that urine, it reflects to them or hits the body or the clothes. So you should be aware. Some people, before they finish the urine, they wash themselves. And still urine is dripping. So we have to give time to be sure that we are separate from the urine. So what the Prophet done, ثم أخذ عودا رطبا, he took a green leaf or stick, green. فكسره في اثنتين, he broke into 2 pieces. ثم غرس كل واحد منهما على قبرهن. And he put each piece on a grave. ثم قال لعله يخفف عنهما ما لم يلبسا. May Allah give them less punishment while these leaves are still green. Normally, when we bury the people, we put leaves or trees on the grave, isn't it? Yeah. The point is that why the Prophet put the leaves on the graves? Because he knew what? Their embarrassment. Yeah. The one you love, your dad, your mom, your son, when you bury, are you putting leaf on them? That means you want to say their embarrassment. How you know their embarrassment? If someone tells you their embarrassment, you'll be upset. So if you don't know their embarrassment, you can't put any leaves or trees on it. So people, our disease today, immediately kufar. We start to put flowers on the graves, which is haram itself. And then we immediately kufar more. We put plastic flowers. What is the use of plastic flowers on the grave? That's immediately also kufar. It's haram. It's haram to put anything on the grave. If you know they have been banished, you put leaves, but you don't know. That's only for the Prophet. So this story of putting trees or leaves on the graves is not allowed. It's not allowed. That's not Islamic. Through the salah, the conditions of the salah are 9. That 9, just you are taking 1 portion. Izalatun najasati, to remove the impurity from al-badani, the body. Al-thawbi, the clothes you are wearing. Wal-makan, and the place you are doing your salah. If you remove and let you clean that 3. otherwise your salah is not valid. Inshallah, one time we'll take shurut salah, all conditions, inshallah.